how long has this siege lasted? It's hard to say when every day is a struggle for survival. The city is crawling with snipers. Shelling is ordinary business almost every year. No, almost every night. Phones don't work. There's a shortage of food and meds, and many people are left homeless. Bruno and Marco have always been good friends, so when the war broke out, they decided to stick together. They met Pav while scavenging for supplies. He used to be Pogorin's star football player. Now he's just another homeless victim of war. So they teamed up, hoping for the best. A few improvements can be... Alright guys, welcome to, this war of mine, the little ones. As most of you guys know already, well, probably might have known, that, I played this game before on PC, but, now I'm gonna be... I'm gonna be playing it on PS4 now. I'm gonna continue it on. Continue where I last on this game when I didn't finish it on the PC. Since I never got the chance to finish it all on there. I didn't want to leave you guys hanging with the story, since, well, the game, rather, since, I never got the chance to finish it for you guys. So I decided to continue it on PS4, I did want to continue playing on the PC, but, you know, it wasn't really... It didn't really look all that good, and I didn't want you guys to, strain your eyes and stuff, because my computer doesn't run the best of it. It didn't really run the game that well. But yeah, I'm gonna continue the game on here, so I hope you guys don't mind. I really just wanted to continue on, you know, because honestly, this game is really good. Like, I would say it's probably one of the more underrated games, and like, not a lot of people have played. Honestly guys, for the game, I'm kind of lost as well. I'm like barely starting to play this, but I honestly don't know how I'm managing to figure out the controls so easily. But yeah. Yeah, guys, I hope you guys didn't mind the long wait. But yeah, I'm gonna hope you guys will enjoy the series as well. It does play a lot different though. Something to open this lock, okay. Let's try to... Let's try to find another lock when all this door is locked. Let's try to look for some lock picks, if we can find any. Oh, there's no door. Like right away when I started the game, it didn't really give me an option to guess there. Oh wait, there's a. Oh no, I already went up there. I think I have a fever. Oh come on, man, you can't be sick already. We just started. I did, but I'm trying to look for some lockpicks. Oh what? You could actually run out here? Wow. I don't even think you were able to do this before. That's pretty cool though. But it's probably not a best idea to go out there. Alright, let me see our things. Oh, we got plenty. We can make a bed right away. This one we won't need. A radio is a good idea. Alright, let's just make a stove. Just in the kitchen. Let's make the. Let's make it. I'm gonna put it too far away. Come on, Marco. Let's, Oh, okay, I can't make a bed no more. Alright, that's about it, I guess. Probably 3 lockpicks, because I can't get down here. There's nothing else to search. But honestly, the game runs really good though, I like the way it looks. Alright, let's see if we could, you to make a filter real quick, because we'll need water. Alright, who's the guy that's... Oh, he's... Wait, slightly wounded? I'll have you sit down. Oh, wow. Damn, it went by so fast. Alright, okay, you'll sleep. I don't think anything will happen on day one, so we'll let him sleep. You'll scavenge. The neighborhood recently got shelled and many houses are still burning. People were fleeing for their lives in a hurry, so we may find some useful stuff there without meeting anyone. I'm probably gonna go here first, so let's prepare. No, I'm not gonna need anything. Alright guys, this house is still burning and is it safe to go inside? Oh, maybe. Search for some stuff. Oh my god, look at that. Alright. Let's look through there. Alright, looks pretty clear. Yeah, it's been like... Ooh. probably gonna leave some wood. Okay, I can carry a max of 3. Okay. Let's check what else is around. Some herbs that can come in handy later. Certainly brought a lot of joy to its previous owner. No, not yet. Let's check what else is around. Alright, well, it's gonna be a while. It's taking so long without a shovel. Yeah, I know, man, I'm sorry, but I gotta get some. We gotta try to get it done without one. Oh, yes, he's a skilled scavenger. But yeah, Marco's always been. Oh, there's movement up there. I wonder if it's a mouse or it's a person, though. But yeah, I think the last time I actually played this game was back, I wanna say probably 2 years ago. But I'm gonna continue it. I honestly want to see how, like, what will happen. Like, will I manage to survive? Will I make it? Will I die? I don't know. Yeah, man. I just really wanted to come back to this game, and I'm playing the little ones, which is a little bit different, but than the original. I think this is a standalone game. Check this out, because the little ones are supposed to have there's gonna be kids here that, oh, I need that. Man, I wish you could stack the wood up some more, man. Sure, I scavenge this stuff first before. I don't know, because I think it might be different. Like, it might go away if I don't get the stuff beforehand. But honestly, I want to get rid of most of the stuff before I head out. War is not a playground. Sometimes the situations will force you to get into a fight. You can meet people who will be hostile towards you. Remember that you are not defenseless. Okay. Well, I don't need to focus on that yet. Oh yeah, I need to find lockpicks too. That's what I should have been looking for. I might find some here. Shouldn't take too long. And I haven't even been this house that long either. Also, guys, how's your day doing? I mean, how's your day doing? I think that's about right. How's your day going along, guys? Hope it's going well. My day's going pretty good. Oh yeah, no, I just got finished playing The Evil Within like a while, like 2 days ago. Evil Within 2, sorry. And honestly, that game was really good. I liked it. It's quite long, but for me, I did most of the side missions, so, or I think I did all of them. I honestly don't know. If I had some tools, okay. it is a rat. Okay. Some more components and wood. Soon it's clear. Alright, so I'll probably have to find a that's what I need, a crowbar. That's what I should have been looking for. I think it was a crowbar to open stuff. I don't think it was a lockpick mostly. I'll have to come back later for all this stuff. Marco is back. Day 2. Tonight I had a really good haul. Look what I got. Yeah, you got plenty of stuff. He's hungry and tired. Alright, let's get these guys work. Slightly wounded. Slept poorly. Oh yeah, I'm sorry guys. I know you guys probably slept poorly, but it's not my fault, man. It's just that I need a bed set up. Oh yeah, we're in this room. Okay, oops, not that. Okay, I messed up again. Right, I need a workbench. Mark it right here. A proper bed, I know, man. God, he's hungry, slightly sick, and slept poorly. Sheesh, man. Let me see. I want to check where I can make a bed, though. I'll probably make it in here. Alright, take 6 to 12, or an 8 to 18 wood. Alright, I'm gonna make this here. Just for you, Marco. I know you're pretty tired because he went to scavenge. It's, have you make the bed. Wait. Actually, I don't remember. I think I made the... I feel it. I hope it's nothing serious. Oh, I hope not either, man. Homemade tool you can use to pry open a few doors before it breaks. It does this job slowly and does the job slowly and loudly. God, I need components. I should have saved that. Alright, let's have you go upstairs. I need to... I need you to check some things. Oh no, I already got that stuff up there. As you can see, the white circle is telling you that if you got all the stuff or not. Up more. I should sleep off the night. Yeah. Okay, search that one. Yeah, see. I need something to open this lock. So, yeah, I think I need to make a crowbar. I do. Okay. Okay, there we go. Keep forgetting it to hold down to open the door. I mean, to go downstairs. Alright, down again. Alright, so I need 4 more components to make that. Slept poorly. Alright, I'm gonna have Marco sleep for a bit. For you. weapons locks quickly and quietly. I'll make one of these. Let's see, get up real quick. I want to see what else I can make. Okay, I can make another bed. But I don't think I need that right now. Sleeping on the floor is terrible. Yes, it is. Gotta deal with what you can, man. I'm sorry. But we don't need food. We got 5 food and then 2 of the other one. 5 raw food and 2 of the other thing, yeah. Has a fast runner. Oh, Bruno's the good cook. Okay. Let me see what he can make real quick. People get nervous and suspicious. Better not provoke them. Yep. It's not the best idea. Actually, I should probably work on some wood, I mean on fuel. Because I'll need at least 2 to make a pretty good cooked food. Alright, let's see. He's still tired, but he's not that bad. I think I need you to do something. Alright, I already made one. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have Bruno sleep for a bit. And then when night comes, I'll have Pav go to sleep. So let's, end the day, I guess, or let me see, did I make another filter? Yeah, okay. I slept restlessly most of the time. Psst, man. Bruno's the one that's asleep. He's recovering, that's good. He's not tired no more. Alright, let's end the day. Are you sure you want to end the day? Yes. Okay, so Bruno's the one that fell asleep, so... Bruno, you'll be on guard today. Marco's gonna be scavenging. Because he could hold the most, and... Pav will be the one that's going to sleep today. Well, actually, no. Bruno can sleep too. He's still recovering. Alright, let's go back to the sheltered house. Ooh, there's a new place. The garage. I visited one day ago. Oh, that was the sheltered cottage. We're at 33% complete. I'm just gonna take the... Oh, I guess I didn't make a... I could have sworn I made a lockpick. Alright, then never mind. Alright, but I do need components, so... Alright, so I need components, so I'm gonna look for that first. There goes the rat upstairs. Alright, let's grab all... Grab all these. These. All these. Oh yeah, I forgot that's locked. There's this thing right here. I definitely need these. I'm gonna try to put everything all in one place, so can grab it and go. I don't need water, it made some rain, so. Let me check this real quick again. Oh, okay, this is the other stuff. Alright, I think I'm good. Things they stole was fire. I mean, food and water. Someone tried to rob us. They were just a couple of scavengers, so they didn't do much harm. Too bad we had no weapons. Pav and Bruno were... Why aren't they close together? Bruno were wounded, and the attackers took a few things. We should put more people on guard. Okay, Bruno has a deep wound. He could do some with some bandages. Pav got slightly wounded. Wow. Okay. Oh man. This sucks. Alright, let's put you to bed. It's hard to work without rest. Slightly sick, recovering. I have to lie down for a moment or my wounds will open. Alright, let's have you lie down then. You'll lie down for a bit. Alright, Pav, I'm gonna have you make a lockpick. Rainwater. I think I just made that. Simple heater. I don't need that right now. It's not getting cold. No, not that. Oh, there we go. I need that first. We need food. You guys should be fine, though. You guys aren't starving yet. Because in this game, hunger... Oh, that thing went away. He's not tired no more. Still wounded though, that's part that sucks. Alright. Alright, Marco, you get up. And Pav, I want you to rest for a bit. Right, Marco, I know you're tired from your long. Someone's at the door. Who's at the door? Who's that guy? Is he the trader?